Well, good morning, and thanks for joining us in our daily devotional. Our hope is that you would enter into God's presence this morning, that you would seek His face and gaze upon His beauty. This week, we've been talking about who we are as the church. And as we've looked at some one another verses this morning, we're going to look at, it's almost day two of the one another's, that we talk about loving one another. All throughout scriptures, the command is to love one another. We see that in John 13, 34, 5, 12, verse 17, Romans 13, 8, and 1 Thessalonians 3, 12. So I encourage you to go and read these passages and just to see the context. Also, Galatians 5, 13 says, through love, serve one another. Ephesians 4, 2 says, tolerate one another in love. And don't we need that during this season? We have different political opinions, different ideologies, different ways that we vote. And yet, I love the realness of the scriptures that we're still to tolerate. There's things that actually get under our skin and bother us with others. I mean, think about it. There sometimes are acts of worship by the way we tolerate others. We deal with things that maybe irk us about our friends, family, spouses, and don't nudge them right now. Or nudge them later on and say, Pastor Rob said this. But there's these things, these moments, holy moments before the Lord that nobody will ever know about because you don't go and say, well, I'm tolerating you. But before the Lord in love, you don't mention everything that somebody does. And there's a way to love somebody by tolerating and tolerating love. And also, it's more than just tolerating, as Romans 12:10 says, be devoted to one another in love. We read this the other day, but such an encouragement for us. Hebrews 10, 24 through 25. Let us consider how we may spur one another on towards love and good deeds, not giving up meeting together, as some are in the habit of doing, but encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day approaching. 1 Thessalonians 5:11 says, therefore, encourage one another, build each other up, just as in fact you are doing. Church, you are doing this. I'm hearing great stories of it. We've got to see stories of how this is going on. May you continue to build others up in the season. In a world that's breaking everyone down, may you build each other up, especially the church. Maybe God's putting on your heart somebody right now that you need to reach out to. You need to give them a phone call. You need to ask for forgiveness. You need to give them a word of encouragement or just that you're there and that you love them. So as you worship and as we sing, may God put that upon your heart. May you rest in His presence and just think about God's great love for us. So as you think about His love for you, may you be reminded of ways that you can love others. So let's sing and worship Him now.
Beyond all measure, that is
How deep the Father's love for us, so much that He sent His only Son to die on the cross for us. So may you reflect in that, and I encourage you as the music continues on, may you just reflect in that. And I'm going to pray for you, and as we close, just sit and gaze upon the beauty of the Lord. So let me pray for you as you go. Father, I thank you for my friend, my brother, my sister that's tuning in right now. God, may your presence, may your love surround them now. May their hearts be so filled with love that they can't help but love others, that they can't help but tolerate and love others, even through the most difficult seasons, through the most difficult posts, or sometimes the most challenging words. May we rise above it all. May we show others your love by the way we love each other well. That's how people will come to know we are your disciples. And so God, lead us, guide us, lead us by your love throughout this day. We ask that in the powerful name of Jesus. Amen. Well, church, thank you for being here. I encourage you just to continue to rest in the beauty and gaze upon the beauty of the Lord. Enjoy His presence as the music continues on.